Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's England versus the Republic of Ireland.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
The lineup then for the hosts. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. And the focal point in attack today, Marcus Rashford. And the contest begins. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Brown. And it's with Hendrick. Well, you certainly can't underplay how proficient our hosts are in front of goal. Just look at their record, best in the league, Lee.
Well, Derek, they literally score for fun, this lot. Clinical. But it's all about...
And he's broken free! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Nil then. Conor Hourihan. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And lining it up. Keeper had work to do. And that's a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, thumped clear. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rashford. Wonderful tackle. Conor Hourihan. Oh, tremendous vision. And just slightly offside. Rashford. Sancho now. He's in behind. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
And tasked with taking it, Henderson. And he clears the danger. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Plenty of options. That's a nice-looking ball. He succeeds in clearing it. Firing it in. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Sterling.
Well, Derek, it was a fabulous save, wasn't it? It just might have kept his team in this.
Jeff Hendrick. Here's Hourihan. And an astute piece of defending. Well, can they be creative from here? Tremendous block. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. And firing it into the area. Rashford. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Can they use that possession to get back into this game? Can they produce an equaliser? Creating openings is not a problem. Can they put one away?
Can they trouble the opposition? The chances on. Can they keep it out? Threat over for now, it seems. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And over comes the corner. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And the contest begins. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Useful looking ball. He's just got to continue his run. It's got to be. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and sometimes with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
So 2-0 now. Went in strongly to win the ball. A foul. most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Such a waste of a free kick when you miss as wildly as that.
Well, there's groans from the fans as well. They didn't appreciate that long-range shot for sure.
Jadon Sancho. Just cutting off the supply. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And possession given away. Brown. Jeff Hendrick. That's how to rob them of possession. On and on he goes. Oh, he's through here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
What a vital intervention. Jeff Hendrick.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Jadon Sancho. Cuts it back. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Sancho, and giving it away. Collins. Difficult to stop him. Sancho! A goal! An exceptional performance this! Four to the good now!
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Jeff Hendrick. Well, that's not watertight defending. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. He's found a pocket of space. Hendrick. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Might be able to set up the chance. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.